What's up, guys? Your daily surf report for Tuesday. As you can see from that clip, there's actually a little bit out there. It's probably about chest high at the most every so often. It looks like it should stay this way throughout the day, although it is starting to get pretty crowded out in front of the concession stand. There's definitely a lot of people, but at least they're paddling out with something more than a fun board. They are breaking a little bit close to shore, but like I said, hopefully it holds out throughout the rest of the day. Otherwise, if you're coming into the shop, please come check out our sale. We still have all of our men's t-shirts and our ladies' swimwear as buy one, get one 75% off with a store-wide 20%. I know St. Lucie County went back to school, but Martin County, it's your last week of summer. Definitely stop in and check out what we got, as well as we have a lot of our camp equipment is still on sale. So if you're looking for some used surfboards for a beginner, a bodyboard, skimboard, whichever, feel free to come check that out. And have a great rest of your day, guys.